Hi, I'm George Cire, Doctor of Audiology and Clinical Technical Project Manager at Cochlear. I'm here to talk to you about chronic otitis media and bone conduction solutions. Here are five things you need to know about chronic otitis media. One, patients with chronic otitis media who suffer from related hearing loss can experience a significant improvement in their quality of life after receiving a cochlear bone conduction solution. Two, after middle ear surgery to restore conductive hearing loss, 21% of patients will still need amplification, and 29% of patients had a conductive hearing loss of greater than 20 dB after tympanoplasty. Three, cochlear bone conduction solutions are safe, reliable, and effective for the treatment of COM-related hearing loss, proven to provide reliable and stable hearing while following standard treatment for COM. Four, research has shown that patients with an ear bone gap of larger than 30 to 35 dB are likely to have better outcomes with speech recognition with bone conduction implants than with hearing aids. Five, in addition to improving hearing, Cochlear's bone conduction solutions keep the ear canal open, which can reduce the frequency of chronic ear infections. Learn more about chronic otitis media.